हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल परफॉर्म मैथ्स एक्टिविटी फॉर प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स। सो व्हाट इज नंबर्स? यस, लाइक नेचुरल नंबर्स विच इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3, 4 एक्सेट्रा एंड सो ऑन आर नेचुरल नंबर्स। एंड नेक्स्ट वी टेक होल नंबर्स विच इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 आर होल नंबर्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस एक्टिविटी वी टेक वन टॉपिक, दैट मीन्स LCM, मीन्स लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल्स। So first we'll talk about multiples. So multiples are what? Yes, we get after multiplying the number by integers, not a fraction. That is multiples. So students, we take one example for that, like multiples of 3. Yes, 3, 6, 9, 12 are multiples of 3. So let me start our activity.
So students, let me start our activity for LCM. The things required are a 4 sheet, scale and one sketch. You can take more than one sketch. So students, first we will prepare a chart of counting numbers 1 to 100. Yes, and to find LCM we will select 3 numbers, 3, 12 and 18. Here multiples of 3, starting from 3 and last we have 72. And so on, and next multiples of we have 12, multiples of 12 we have starting 12 and last we have 120, etc. and so on, and next we have multiples of 18 starting from 18 and last we have 90, etc. and so on. Yes, so students, we will find LCM of 3, 12 and 18 from this table. Yes. So first we will select multiples of 3 here, okay? So multiples of 3 starting from 3. So it is 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 15, and next we take 36, and next we take 72, yes? And next we will select multiples of 12, yes? So 12, 24, 36 and also 72. And next we will select multiples of 18 starting from 18. Yes, so 18, 36 also, 72 and next, etc. and so on. So here maximum circles on the number we have 36 and 72, because we are finding LCM of 3 numbers. So LCM means least common multiple, so we will select least number. Yes, so it means LCM of 3, 12, 18 we have 36. So students, you can find LCM through this activity of any 3 numbers. Yes, and also you can make a video and notebook for that. Yes, for least common multiples.